now. This is a procedure that we have to do every day. We do 24-hour collection of body residues. And then we have to put it in syringes so it can be analyzed by scientists outside. So this is definitely not something you do every day. It's a dirty job. That somebody's gotta do it. You have to fill 4 syringes and write our code on it. And then put it in a fridge so they won't go spoiled. And not give good data to the scientists. That was fun.